What's up, you guys? Prison Craft here. Welcome back to another episode of Factions. I think this here is episode 6, I think. Yeah, I think it is. Well, where I left off, I was under building the walls. Stupid lag. And yeah. I figured out it makes more money. I already have some of these, so I ain't gonna spend money on that. How much do another work sells for? 300. Ooh. You have a cookie supper, 6. I don't know. I've been trying to get experience from people, but people says the damn thing too much. Sorry about that, guys. I think I have a soap touch at spawn in the e-chest. I don't know. Can't open that. There it is. Do I have a sub-touch? No, I don't. I don't have a side touch. Huh. Well, we need a side touch. Let's go to the very back. That's when good stuff is. Savage people can't get in then. Well, nothing's in there. Oh, why the hell is this damn thing here? Ain't working. I have a chicken spawner in there, but it ain't working. I made a sub touch for so I can get that out of there. Just in case. Now, if I can get that spawner, I won't sell it. There's a chicken spawners in there. Like, why the hell is people selling these damn things too much? 20 grand for a stupid XP bottles. I got 18. Might be able to pull something. Let this crap here grow. And I will go outside real fast. Out on the walls. Show y'all out there what I've done. Yeah, that's been there. So I was building up in here. I'm gonna like overlap it. We'll almost fill off. And they do that wall and stuff. And fill this here in with water. Now, put a roof over it, and then water it, and put that roof over it, and I fell, but of course I did. Back up in here. Yeah, that's just here's just a quick update.